eating the mesquite pods. Look at that little cutie. They stay very close to mama, or they won't survive. Looked like there was a little food aggression there. Look at that. Is that not sweet? Oh, so beautiful. Back out again for just a minute and show you where everybody is. There's some right here, and there's some down there, some right here, and there's a little baby. Look how tiny it is. It's not even the size of Mama's head. We'll be right back. Okay, up on top there's another mama and baby right there. And then we have this one right here. So there's two pair of mamas with babies. Man, that one's pretty big right there. Wow. Mama, baby, mama, and a baby. Watching. Look at that one just coming up to my porch. Get a nice good close up. Little baby feeding. Mama's very patient. Looks like everybody's starting to leave now. There's a little mom and baby. Just stay right underneath. There's another one. Another one. Here comes a few more. And they're headed for that next wash over there in between me and that house. There's another one. This guy's still eating up here. And there's still a few on the side of my house. Nice to have them here for a while. Glad they got a good meal. Okay, there goes another one. There's one right behind that green bush that looks like it's got a problem with one of its feet. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, that looks horrible. That left front foot. If I'm right, that's been like that for several months. But it's still able to hang with the herd. Oh, that poor thing. That's gonna make it really hard to survive. And then here's this one right here. Ready to leave. Just following the one with the bad foot. It's amazing the resilience of these creatures. Because I've been seeing that one with the bad leg for, like I said, several months now. And he just still continues to make it. For now. Anyway, that's it.